rope, whether it's a sling rope, whether it's a cargo rope on a manny load, all ropes are the same. They have an eye splice in one end and they're back braided on the other end. And it's a simple thing to do. Not if you have this much tail, but.
You want to cut some off?
Yeah, you know, I wasn't going to show them how dull my knife is.
This one's sharp.
Yeah, it's sharp. My mom won't let me have knives like that. Straight up cut my brother. So you just undo your three twists. We'll just start this one. Do a back braid, you make a loop like that in the middle one. You bring this one around. Take this one through. That's called a butt splice. See how that all ties? You ever seen these ropes at Smith and Edwards or somewhere and they have that nice little, that's all they did, hard, huh? Everybody know how to do this already? Don't let me show you something that you already know. Daylight. Then once you pick one, you open your rope up, push it through, rotate it. There's 360 degrees. How many degrees do we rotate it? 120 degrees. Pick the next one up, stick it. It now went over the one, this one went under, and through the next one, rotate it. Guess what's going to happen? This is going to go over the one that one went under. Now I've got the start of it pretty nice. Rotated 100. So now I'm to the first one I started with. Under, over. In case any of you are wondering, I mentioned I raised three daughters. Don't try this for pigtails.
Big knots.
The kids laugh at them at school. It's not like their mother does. But it works. It's effective for about 4 weeks. Then it finally grows out. So that's all you're doing. And that's a back splice on your rope.
There you go.
And gives you that end of your rope. Same thing, if we'd wanted to make the eye splice, we'd have separated them just the way we did. I'd have started with the middle one, and I'd have put it, rotated, picked the next one up, put it over the one went under, rotated over the one went under, and went down my rope, and then you'd have the loop on the other end.
That's what I'm going to do while I watch the Jazz game tomorrow.
Guess what? You'll notice that brand new lead rope, you can see still tape on the ends, because I didn't have time to burn them after the Jazz game last night.